Now the second point we will see the causes of the changes textbook. The second point is change caused by pressure. See, if you will apply the pressure on any object, it will mean something the change will occur. For example, see for example, see this one is a sponge. Okay, so now I am applying the pressure on this. See, the shape is changed. Okay, and if you will release it, it will come in its original position. Means whenever you are applying the pressure on any object or some objects, then this change the shape of the object. Now I apply the force on this sponge, it change the shape of this object. Okay, and suppose if you will apply the pressure on this. One is a chalk, means any brittle substance. Brittle substance means which can easily break into a small pieces. If you will apply the pressure on that, okay, if you will apply the more force on that, it will break easily. Now this one is a chalk, if you will apply the pressure, see, it's break easily. So the second point, that is the breaking the object. Now which, suppose the same force if you will apply on this ball, then it will not break easily. Why? Because they are hard substances. Okay, if I will take the duster, it will also not break easily because they are hard substances. Wherever you are applying the force on the brittle substances, then only it will break easily. Now brittle substances, see, breaking object, here for example chalk. So I am showing you here the chalk. If you will apply the pressure, see, it can make the different small pieces. Okay, so this is the second one. If you will apply the pressure, shape and size can change and it can break easily. But here you have to remember, if it is the breakable substances, brittle substances, then only it will break into a different small pieces. Now the third point, it is the changes caused by mixing. See, so many changes caused by mixing. Now here your mother is preparing food, okay. So how the test, see, adding so many ingredients in that, okay, and after that the totally the change of that particular dish is a change. Suppose if she forgot to add the salt in that, then how is the test? Okay, but after adding the salt, the change is, or the test is different. So these are all the small observations. See, everything, whatever it is there in your surrounding, time to time it is a change. For example, I am showing, this one it is a glass and here normal water is there. Okay, this now normal water, you know, it is a testless. Okay. See, and this one is the salt. When you will add salt in this normal water, the totally, you know, salt is a dissolving water. After some time it will dissolve in water and now you drain this, then it is a salting water. Okay. So this change occurs because we are mixing something. Now what we mix in this salt we mix. Suppose if you will add in sugar, the test is different. So many changes occurs because of the mixing. Okay. So because of these reasons, the changes takes place. So we discuss the first one, change caused by heating and cooling. In this we already learned in the changes takes place in the states of matter. Okay, the second one is the change caused by pressure. If you will apply the pressure on this one, this is for example, I am giving you, totally the size is different. If you will take the rubber band just to stretch it, the size is different. Okay, and because of the pressure, the size is shape and size change. Okay, second one is that the breaking object, if any brittle substance, if you will apply the pressure on